Hey everybody, it's Kim, and I, of course, am on with a haul video, a couple of them, but yeah, I wanted to show before I started, I did another cup holder that I got the dies from Scrap Diva. Let's see, and I did another project too. We had late start today. I love a 2-hour late start, because we don't have to make it up, but we're a late start school as it is. Kids don't come till 9:30, so when you do two-hour late start, they don't come till 11:30. They get there in time for lunch. So, it's an easy day. Anywho, let me show you. I used... thought I was ready, but of course I'm not. It doesn't matter. You'll see it. Okay. I had on my desk, I got this on Etsy, and I showed Margaret. She's like, where'd you get that? And I said, Etsy, and she bought it right away. So it's this little mouse, and he cute, and I decoupaged him on there, and I just think he's so cute. And then I added rock candy glitter while it was still wet, and gives that little, just a sheen, nothing. It's the first one I did was on the inside behind the cup, and I was like, oh, that's kind of a bummer because the cup covers it. But anyway, so there he is. Oh my gosh, so sweet. And I used my Prima. Did I bring it down here? My newest Prima paper. Candy cane, it's Lane, I think. I don't know. Anyway, and so I had all the... So what does that say? Holly Jolly and Mary. And this is an ornament piece from Hobby Lobby I got recently. Sorry. Get out of there, you little... So, anyway, and I put Hobby Lobby, the foam... holly in the two corners. I just think it turned out super cute. Really had fun with that one. So there you go. Keep on ticking. And then I just got in yesterday or the day before KS Crafts Big Heart pocket die type thing. It comes in this nice, these are good sealed. Super easy. There's a few steps to it. And so I came up with my first one. I know I brought paper down here, people. What did I do with it? Okay. I don't know. I set stuff down and then I never know where it is. Oh! Wait a minute. It's because I got too much stuff. Here's the Prima that I used. Glad you guys don't care if I'm a little me. I guess it is what it is. Anywho. Prima... What is this one? Candy Cane Lane. I was right. What do you know? So, and then I bought, I think I got this on Scrapbook. I don't know. But I got the whole set. Brutus Month. Not Brutus. There's another guy that's on it. Anyway, I got all the stuff to go with it. So it makes it easy to put those together and coordinate everything. I've still got some of the stuff for Emma down here. Oh, my Lord. Okay, here we go. Anyway, so with the KS Craft, I came up with this. And I used... Oh, that was why I got... This is why I call myself Lucille Ball of Craft YouTube here. Okay. Jeez. So I used Winter Wonderland by... and I got this at Tuesday Morning, actually. I've used it a couple times now. Yay me. I got this back in the day at Tuesday Morning, so... Very, very pretty, but I don't know. You might be able to find it on eBay. Or she has some in blues. I just ordered another one. Anyway, that out there, so similar. Okay, what did it fell? So here it is, and it gives you this deep pocket where you could. And I thought this would be perfect for my aunt. I was going to give her some cards to share with her table mates at her place that she lives at. She's in her 80s. My mom's a baby sister. Very sweet lady. So I did that, and I just, oh my gosh. And then I did this in the back, and this is, I just cut this out and glued that on the back, and that's from that same paper pad. And I'm going to put a bow, I think, a paper bow here. It's not done, but I just wanted to share what I accomplished this morning. So there you go. Okay, now this puppy, just because I kept adding and changing my... It took more than one morning, just now. You might see them on my Saturday morning makes. I don't know. Okay, so now the real reason you're here is for my Dollar Tree haul. So, filling up Miss Emma's box. No, my son hates glitter, so I thought I would give her, I'll just give her one of each of these, break it up. Glitter glue, right? And then my other granddaughter can get the other half. Oh, speaking of Miss Tori, oh my God. So my son calls me last night and he goes, Mom, we got to talk to you about something. And I'm like, oh my God, what? He does this to me all the time, just tortures me terribly. Anyway, and I'm like, oh no, what, you know? And they were going to come here the weekend I'm start being off for Christmas. And the snow here is crazy. The passes are crazy. And they're got two little ones and the dogs and everything. So they purchased me because they knew I was going to be home. I was free because I was going to be with them. They purchased airline tickets for me to fly and see them. Of course, I started to cry. They are the sweetest. I am so blessed by both my boys and their wives. They're all just so thoughtful and sweet, and I just am so blessed. So Tori and Riley and Eric or anybody else that's watching from your family and Miss V, thank you so much. Oh, my heart felt so, I felt so loved. So I'm so excited to do that. So, and I checked with my sister. She lives near the airport. I can park at her place. So exciting. So I'm going to pack up the gifts and just ship them over there. So the girls have stuff to open and they do. So anyway, they said that's part of your Christmas present. That better be all of my Christmas present, you guys. That's so generous. Anyway, and sweet. So, back to my haul, but they have these little strips now, craft fabric, but look who's in the middle. So I gave one to Margaret.
I don't know what we're going to do with them.
And don't watch any more Tori, she won't remember. But anyway, I got these little pillows, one for each, Emma and one for Tori. Cute. I love these sequin things. And
for $1.25, huh?
That's a pretty good deal. Some little tiny bells. I keep doing this. I keep buying bells. Let's see. Oh, and then they had the cutest little towels out. They make great to go in if you're going to wrap a gift or something. Instead of tissue paper, you can use these. Express Your Elf. Got that one. And already gave, this one's for me, gave Margaret one. I'll Be Gnome for Christmas. And there's the little gnomie. Cute. Gave that to the night she was the hostess for our, oh, we had so much fun decorating the wreaths. She doesn't make the wreaths. She buys them at Costco and then we just add to them. That's so fun. It's the season. It's Christmas time to get your jingle on. It's Christmas time to get your jingle on. Okay. It's time to get your jingle on. It's Christmas time. Okay. Cute though. Isn't that cute? Again, just a cute little hand towel, dish towel, whatever. Here's another one of these. I like to play with. I have some in my classroom that kids play with as well. My quiet, calming corner. Sometimes, the other day I sat with one of my little guys. And he and I were playing with Theraputty. And I just leaned against the same beanbag chair he was sitting in. And it was just so nice. That's the kind of stuff I used to be able to have. This year I have more time to connect with kids, which is nice. And he was just kind of struggling, so he and I had a calming period. Anyway, so then I got from my creative time the lollipop holders. So I thought for the girls, well, these would be fun. You get these two for
a dollar.
So, yeah. Mm-hmm. I got so much to do and no time to do it. Then I don't know that they've had these. Look at the size. Aren't those pretty? So, of course, I got one for Miss Emma for her box and one for me. And then, let's see. It's nice because it comes with all these nice colors, right? They had them in the clear. I just like the size. And they look like a little flower center type thing. I don't know if you can. I'm not doing a good job of showing that. There we go. There's that. Now, of course, they had my favorite color, teal. There's that. So I got that. And I thought this was kind of cool. You can decorate little foam holly leaves, and it comes with the confetti, circle confetti. This is just terrible lighting today. I'm not a professional. Okay, the other day, Margaret was over here crafting, and she goes, do you have just a regular pencil? I could not find one, and then later I found one on my table. So I got some of these mechanical pencils, so next time she asks, hopefully I remember where I put them. There you go. Got a big Hirken jot pen. I'm going to mark boxes as I pack things. Another one of these, and then I went and got unpacked a bunch of my Christmas stuff, and yeah, I didn't need to buy this, just saying. Oh, and then my Emma's parents were like, and mommy were saying, oh, she has a night where you drive up to the school up here, and they have it all decorated, and the teachers are, which will be fun for me because I know the teachers, most of them. Anyway, but she gets extra points for her house up there. They have like Harry Potter type deal. So I was like, I'm not going to decorate my Emma. We could paint your car. I go, yeah, no, we're not doing that. Anyway, I ended up ordering a Rutla off of Amazon. It was pretty cheap. Light up reindeer nose to go on the front bumper. And then the antlers that light up that go in little stands in your windows. And then I got her my headbands today at, I think I did, at Dollar Tree. Yeah. And then I'm going to put a sign, Emma Wickheiser's sleigh ride, so they know who gets it. So anyway, or who did it. So she's all excited. I told her today, and she's like, oh, that's going to be fun. Let's do it now. I said, well, the stuff doesn't come yet. But look at these little fillers. Do I need them? Yeah, fucking no. But, you know, why not? So yeah, that's what we're going to do. Is that next week? It's not going to be long till... It's Christmas. It's crazy. Okay, this is really not Christmas related, but if you're at the age where you have to tweeze your hairs, oh, this isn't the one. I thought they were... This is the one. So, they have these. Oh, these are good, but they're the slanted, and I do better with the... But these purpley things, they're actually very good tweezers. Sad. I'm a tweezer collector. You get to a certain age. I'm telling you, I always say, I'm gonna have a list for God when I get up there. If I get that far. If he lets me in. Okay, this is the flat-ended one. Those are the ones that I feel like do the best. Anyway, because, you know, look at all women go through, and I won't get too graphic. And then we get past that stage, and we start growing hair on our face. Men go bald, we get it on our face. You lose it. It's just like, it doesn't make sense to me. What did, you know, because we ate an apple? Really? Seems a little overkill. Anyway, I have an issue. I got a big nose. I can only breathe out of half of it. I've got the girls, and I wasn't able to nurse my boys. Just saying, you know, come on. So anyway, I always tell people, I have a list going. Sure, God will be excited. Okay, I keep buying these metal things, but look at that. It says believe, which obviously. But should I color that with alcohol inks? What do people do with these? Do you just leave them as is? Do you change them? So that one says believe and comfort and joy. Gorgeous. I mean, those are really pretty, and they're good heavyweight metal. Not plastic. They're the real McCoy. So there you go. And one for me, one for Margaret. The gnome says, happy holidays. How work does this to show off her? It makes sense. And then you can see it. Happy holidays. They cute? I love my gnomies. I don't know. I'm sure they're going to go out of style here any day now, and then I'm going to miss them, but... And then do a decoupage, and I love snowmen, too. Anything round, you've heard that before. Anyway, so I got this set of napkins. I usually and they're not cheap, ordering them on Etsy, but I don't want 24 of this, right? Trade or whatever. Margaret and I are going to trade. But, you know, I'll just order, like, that little snowman or mouse. Anyway, just be careful. I think these only have one image. A lot of them have four images on them. So you get four things you can, let's see. I'm curious. You know, it is the Dollar Tree. No, you get two. Maybe three.
Wait for it. Wait. Okay, so you get two images, so that's pretty good. Because a lot of times it'll just be like the one. So very fun. Mm-hmm. I was going to work today thinking, I mean, it's so slushy, and it gets, the thing with here is it gets so wet. The snow is usually heavy and wet, and I was going to go get some creamer for my coffee, and I thought, I don't even want to walk out on the parking lot. No, thank you. Anyway, I thought, you know, next year at this time, I'll be curled up in my bed. Crafty when I feel like it. Okay. I think they had these last year. I probably already have one, but isn't that the cutest? This little, they have them in silver and red. It's kind of a burgundy color. And it could hang like that, but I see it as tabletop. A tiered tray. Bang-a-dang-dang, don't you know? And I thought these were pretty. They had them in this and then something else silver, I think. And they're just a little strand of wired ribbon with tiny little pine cones on it. Love that. Very high-end looking, I think. More little bags. Isn't that the cutest? And you can put in, you could decoupage, you could put an image here.
Very cute.
Okay, I know. I've got enough to keep me ready, busy for the next 20 years of retirement. There you go. So then they had a gnome. Now, Michael's had a cute gnome box, and it was just a, you know, one of pretty big, but wasn't the biggest one they have, and just a regular size, not, you know, flat, like, you know, like $12. I was like, yeah, no, I like my gnomies, but not that much. So I found a replacement one. It's a little house. Look at her. Oh, God. That was a squirrel. That's another gnome up on the, there we go. Cute. And here's the main. Very sweet. And then you get the roof. So, okay, enough showing that, but I really liked it. Oh, for school, whoops, I have star sheets where they earn stars, and I thought the kids would get a kick out of having me stamping. And then I'll probably bring them home and put them for the girls. But anyway, because we won't use them that much, only for the little guys. The older kids would look at me like I was nuts, which they already do. They think I'm quite, the, you know, I am. If you think I'm colorful here, I'm colorful. Anyway, we have fun. Okay, so here is a, and this is like a linen. And it's a nice plaid, and I just put them on my end tables, my lamp, where my lamps are, just to give it a Christmas touch. So I got two, one for each end table. I think we're getting to the end here, people. Of this haul. Then stay tuned. I'm going to do another one. And then I found little red ones. See, I can't remember. I probably bought these this year. I think I bought the gold one. I don't know. It's bad. It is bad. And if you haven't tried these, Werther Salted Caramel. Oh my gosh. They're tiny. They're not very big. I don't know if they're smaller for a Dollar Tree than they are in real life. You know, in a regular store. Real life. But they are so, so good. So you get these little, you know what a Werther is. They're the chewy toffee. Mmm. Very, very good. I get the biggest kick when I go in the morning before work. There's this gal there, and I've mentioned her before, from Puerto Rico. Hi, Mommy. She talks to me. How you doing? And I was telling these two gals at work today, because we had a lot of downtime because the kids were at lunch. And anyway, I said, I get kind of attached to these people that work in these stores, and then all of a sudden they're not there, and I really miss them. It's hard on me. Okay. I go, you know you're a shopaholic when you get attached to the staff at the store. Okay, guys, sorry. I should not have put that in my mouth. That was rude. All right. Take care, and I will be back. All right, see you in a bit. Bye.